The blood is from the vagina. The anus is further to the right. Anus is a bit. There's a growth. There's a lump there, so it could be a uterine tumor. So the bleeding comes from there. There's a swelling below the bleeding spot, and it could be the uterine tumor. February 23, 2014. A very old hamster, two years plus.